Jouska, noun. A hypothetical conversation that you compulsively play out in your head. Stop. Wait. Run that line again. If I switch the words around, maybe one day I'll be eloquent enough to open my mouth. My communication skills are mediocre at best because I'm fluent in the language of the image and its components of light, movement, and color. We've talked about this before. I'm sure it's a broken record by now. But I'm trapped tapping out consonants and vowels to find some peace of mind. I'm unsteady in this crowd tonight. The lights are oh so pretty, but have you looked in the shadows lately? Who said I ever stopped? I want to tell you, but my mouth will betray me, so I'll save it for shower thoughts and late night sessions, and I'll pray I'm good enough company for myself or things will get messy. You and me, kid. We're bound for eternity. So you get to hear first draft, nothing really matters anyway. I'm uncomfortable workshopping this story because silence is so much worse than I remember. But I'm a lot less judgmental in person because I'm prepped for the worst. I wrote our story, but you went off script. What am I supposed to do when you improvise? I might as well close my eyes and dissolve in place. I carve out my game plan to pass on one simple compliment, and yet it clings to my cerebral cortex and the moment passes. It's difficultly easy to say I'm sad, but five letters, two words give us 10,000 different pathways. We've had this conversation before. Whether it's time travel or a case of deja vu, I'm sure I told you the good news. But I'm not gonna say what I'm really thinking, because I'm not prepared for the press conference to follow. Even the simplest combinations trigger my anxiety, so I'll just smile and nod and take notes on your syntax and rhythm. How do I approach the subject with an in? Not even 6 degrees of separation makes sense to me. I don't want to waste your time with meaningless talks, so I'll regret the shots I did not take because I could not formulate a method to my madness. Do you follow? Probably not. And that's because I spoke in between the lines. I threw off the script. I'm unprepared for social niceties. The hollowed out shell you're speaking to is at its core somewhere lost in a multiverse of pros and cons. When is the right time to open my mouth anymore? It doesn't seem relevant. I'm done planning. It's time for liberosis.